All right, sorry I haven't been around, but I wanted to go ahead and get on and let people know about a certain set of multi-tool deals you can get in on right now. So let's get to it. So back in during Father's Day, Leatherman went on, had a sale where they were including the Leatherman Bit Kit with all of the multi-tools that could utilize them. And that was a really good deal. It was a short, what we thought was a limited time, but turns out I was on there recently and I purchased a multi-tool and it came with a free bit kit. So why this is important is the bit kit is about $24. And certain multi-tools on Leatherman's website are pretty much the same price no matter where you go. Examples of these are the Skeletool variants and the Leatherman Signal. There's a couple others on that list that also drop to very good values when you deduct $24 from them, but these in particular are really good. So which ones did I get? I got a Leatherman Skeletool Black Limited Edition Topo. So this is a really good multi-tool. I think a Skeletool is probably the most recommended multi-tool, especially to people who like knives. But right now this is what? 60, I think 69, and with the bit kit that drops it down basically to what is that, $45? Am I doing the math right? Yeah, $45 for what is basically a brand new Skeletool. That's a very, very good value. The Leatherman Signal, you're pretty much going to find it between 109 and 119 pretty much anywhere you go, no matter what. Even on eBay, they just don't drop very low. So right now, including the bit kit, that's dropping it to just under, well, just over or just under $100, depending on the base price. Either way you look at it, that's really, really good value. Unfortunately, the sale for the Krater C33T, that ended as they ran out very, very quickly. This was only $25, and unfortunately, this one ran out, so I'm sorry about that. I should have mentioned it earlier. But definitely, at least for the Skeletool and the Signal, really good choice to take a look at that on Leatherman's website right now. The other tool that might be worth it is actually going to be the Leatherman Surge, which pretty much is pretty static, $120 in a lot of cases, especially at, you know, brand new big box stores. You're going to see that pretty consistently. The Surge seems to hold its value very, very well. So that would be another one that would be a great consideration. Don't want to take too much of your time, but I thought you guys might want to know. In addition to that, on Amazon, there is one offering I think that might be worth taking a look at, and that is the Sui Pro, I guess you want to call it. I've reviewed a similar variant to this. I talked about it a little bit, but this is a very inexpensive EDC multi-tool. As I describe EDC, pocket clip and one-handed blade. Excellent scissors, pretty nice color combination. And with the discount code that currently is offered with it, it comes out to be just $20. So if you're looking for something very inexpensive with replaceable cutters and spring-loaded plier head, yeah, I mean, this is a pretty good unbeatable deal at the $20 price point. So I would definitely also check that out. All right, you guys have a great week, and hopefully we will talk soon.